I stopped investing in REITs and here's why. Ever since nigawas ang REIT sa Pilipinas katong August 2020, it was a REIT, no? Ayala Real Estate Investment Trust. Isa na sa mga investments na amo ang gina-share sa inyo ha, and a lot of people are interested as well. And ang kanindot mangod sa REITs is that you can make money in two ways. The first one is through capital gains. Nagpagawas ka capital, eventually musaka iyang value, then you can sell it at a profit. Ang second na pamaagi is through cash flow. Because ang REITs manggod dari sa Pilipinas kay nagahatag sila og dividends every quarter. It is also a way for us to invest in real estate na gamay-gamay lang ang atuang capitalization. Kabalo naman ta, pag mupalit ang mga properties, condo, commercial lots, or whatsoever, mahal-mahal yun siya og dako-dako og capitalization. So with all those advantages, nga no may nag-stop og invest sa REITs? Primarily because namagod may nakita na opportunity dari sa Davao City na kailangan na mo investan, which is a property, na katong amo ang budget on a monthly basis, instead na among gi-invest sa REITs, amo sa siyang gi-divert padulong dito. It is an opportunity na nakita namo na gusto namo siya puslan. That is why we also take advantage of the liquidity sa REITs. Gibaligya namo some of our shares and use that as our down payment para maka-avail mi sa dako-dako na discount. Basig na kay any questions about REITs, put them down in the comment section para matanaw na to if we can answer it for you.